Hello everybody, welcome back to another lesson, and I hope you all are doing very good. Today we are going to learn about animals and their young ones. We will learn about animals and their little babies. Children, like you all were little babies once, now you are a little bigger and you are going to get even bigger. Animals also have little babies. And they have special names and they are very cute. So today let's learn their special names. A baby cat is called a kitten. Baby cat is called a kitten. Baby chicken is called a chick. Baby chicken is called a chick. Baby dog is called a puppy. Baby dog is called a puppy. Baby duck is called a duckling. Baby duck is called a duckling. Baby kangaroo is called a joey. Baby kangaroo is called a joey. Baby pig is called a piglet. Baby pig is called a piglet. Baby sheep is called a lamb. Baby sheep is called a lamb. Baby tiger is called a cub. Baby tiger is called a cub. And baby monkey is called a baby monkey or an infant. So these were some of the animal young ones. Let's go through them once again. Baby cat is called a kitten. Baby chicken is called a chick. Baby dog is called a puppy. Baby duck is called a duckling. Baby kangaroo is called Joey. Baby pig is called a piglet. Baby sheep is called a lamb. Baby tiger is called a cub. Baby monkey is called a baby monkey or an infant. So children, today we learned about all these animals, young ones. So you can keep learning and practicing the names. And I will see you all very soon. Take care and bye.